inside the factory. The attraction is automatic. On BBC Two and iPlayer.